I mean, it's Waylon. What can I say? Unbelievable. Not an overly complex song either. I mean, but the instrumentation, when you put headphones on, it's a whole different world. Hey everybody, how you doing? Welcome to the channel Rockin' the Country. I'm Don. Hope things are going well for you. I am doing a song nobody requested. It's Waylon Jennings, Luckenbach, Texas. I don't know the song as far as I know. So we're going to find out what his song Luckenbach, Texas is all about. I know Luckenbach, you know, I've done a bunch of reactions to, you know, Cody Jinks and other folks who are performing at Luckenbach, but here we go.
The only two things in life that make it worth living is guitars tuned good and firm feeling women. I don't need my name in the marquee lights. I got my song and I got you with me tonight. Maybe it's time we got back to the basics of love. Let's go to Luckenbach, Texas, with Waylon and Willie and the boys. This successful life we're living got us feuding like the Hatfields and McCoys. Between Hank Williams' pain songs and Lou Barry's train songs and Blue Eyes crying in the rain. Out in Luckenbach, Texas, ain't nobody feeling no pain.
Waylon is so good.
So baby, let's sell your diamond ring, buy some boots and faded jeans and go away. This coat and tie is choking me, and in your high society you cry all day. We've been so busy keeping up with the Joneses, four-car garage, and we're still building on. Maybe it's time we got back to the basics of love. Let's go to Luckenbach, Texas, Waylon and Willie and the boys. This successful life we're living got us feuding like the Hatfields and McCoys. Between Hank Williams' pain songs and Newberry's train songs and Blue Eyes crying in the rain. Out in Luckenbach, Texas, ain't nobody feeling no pain.
Gotta have nights like that when there's no pain.
Luckenbach, Texas, Willie and Waylon and boy.
There's Willie.
This successful life we're living's got us feuding like the Hatfields and the Coys. Between the Hank Williams pain songs, Jerry Jeff's train songs and Blue Eyes crying in the rain. Out in Luckenbach, Texas, there ain't nobody feeling no pain.
I don't know how some folks just have it. Waylon has it. Doesn't matter what the guy is singing. It's incredible. It could be a badass, hard-hitting, you know, outlaw song, or it could be something like this. And you're like, good God, it just works. Oh, man. You know, and it also makes me think that the place, Luckenbach, where the artists go and perform and such. Some of you folks have been there. I know that much. But I got to get there one day. That's on my bucket list, along with Red Rocks. I got to get to Red Rocks as far as performance venues. I want to get to Luckenbach. I want to get to Red Rocks. And what do you even say? I mean, I cracked up about sell your diamond ring when he was like, hey, sell that diamond. He didn't say diamond ring, but he said sell your diamond. Then we'll get like some boots or something and we'll get away from here, something like that. His tie in high society was driving him nuts, and four-car garage and we're still adding on. Isn't that enough? You know, that kind of thing. Like, let's get back to the simple life, things that matter, and resurrect a love. You know, this is how I heard that whole song. And Luckenbach was going to do that for him. Whether it meant the venue or if there's something about the town of Luckenbach or the city of Luckenbach. I don't think it's a city, but, you know, the place. But I just love that. I mean, oh, Jesus, what do you rate a song like this too? I was captivated the whole time. That's not easy to do. You know, usually you get lost. At some point, a song gets a little bit repetitive, or it can anyway. This one just, where's it going? Where's Waylon taking me on this thing? Where are we going to bring it around? And then Willie comes in. I don't know if they recorded the tracks at the same time or if Willie just, you know, they're both busy men. The Highwaymen, too. All right. 9.4. I mean, it's Waylon. What can I say? Unbelievable. Not an overly complex song, either. I mean, but the instrumentation, when you put headphones on, it's a whole different world. Of quality, of intensity, of focus, of, you know, I made it a song. And then Waylon's voice, I mean, just is riveting. So, Waylon Jennings, Luckenbach, Texas, 9.4. Do I need to say any more? Nope. All right, guys, that's it. I hope you enjoyed that. Have a great day. See you in another video. Leave your comments. Keep rocking the country.